Hey guys, what's up? Meizu has launched a new smartphone, Meizu Note 9. Let's see the specifications. This smartphone comes with 20 megapixel front facing camera, and talk about the screen, you will get a 6.2 inch Full HD plus IPS display, and it has 48 megapixel plus 5 megapixel rear camera, and you will get a dual SIM option, and also you will get a fingerprint sensor on the back. And talk about the operating system, you will get Android 9.05 with Flyme 7.2, as well as you will get a 2.0 GHz octa-core processor and Snapdragon 675 chipset, and two options in RAM, 6GB and 4GB, and also two options in storage, 64GB and 128GB. And this smartphone comes with a 4000 mAh normal battery with fast battery charging. If we talk about the price, its expected price is 14,500 in India rupees and 210 in US dollar. Thanks guys for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon for new update.